You ain't gotta play hard to get. I know you like the art of sex. I'm putting down my plan like an architect. It's for you, we can all get wet. I got a lot of nerd talking this to you, right? I'm straight up, this shit makes sense to you. Girl, you ain't got a front, don't be acting dumb. Hey, if you got the good, then I want some. I'm trying to get down, this ain't no logic, da. But I ain't never fucked with a menage, why? It's three like the stripes on the Adidas. Getting live like we at the Mardi Gras. We getting live like we at the Mardi Gras. Three is the magic number, ask my partner. Nah, I be serving that ass like a bartender. I'm only you, what when you ain't watching ya? I'm only you, what when you ain't watching ya?
Things get so, I'm caught up in your game, I'm kinda tango. Maybe it's the way that you sit on it down low. Saying things to me the one and three would only know. I wanna tell you though that these things seem to mean situations get you from point A to B. I certainly put a cancel on that mistake. I got a mission of two girls on a high beach. Everything's to reach and ain't nobody stopping me. They just relax because they know I got a plan for each. Yeah, they relax, know I got a plan for each. You know I got a plan for each.
Thought you knew about 10 was polygamous. Which one of you queens coming to get with this? Already got one hole in my ominous. But I need a couple to add to my list. Take a position in my world of compassion, satisfaction, ecstasy. Calling you, calling me. I know you're yearning for sexual longevity. My name is Baten Rasul, I see. Tantra master, sex, 2 or 3. Ecstasy, calling you, calling me. I know your hubby ain't giving you no action. Well, for one, he's too damn masculine. He need to relax and take some lessons on giving you a climax. Climax.
It's the S, nigga.
Yeah.
Y'all kings, latest sound, dog.
What up, though?
Come on in, man. Off the run, dog. All
right.
Y'all niggas, latest sound, man. Come on, man. Hurry up.
Yeah, I'm ready.
I got 2 more minutes, man. Frank already up there.
All right, definitely.